Odessa is a little bit wet here, but we should have no problem.
If you look over there, kind of where that white bird is over there, I had to push some snow apart this morning with my blade so I could harrow it. It was snow that was piled up from the bag we had in the field, and it was still there, so I spread it apart and harrowed it, and hopefully it'll melt the rest of the day here and we'll be able to see through it. It's just been a long spring. It's the 14th of May today, and usually we try to start May 1st. I farrowed two or three fields so far. My son and the hired man were putting this stuff together. Yeah. I think it's a little bit wetter than last year, but it's right now it seems like it's going to be a good seeding so far.